How's it going, everybody? GodBaer here. Once again, thank you for clicking into one of my videos. We are here with episode 128 after a two-month break away from the server. I know I always come back. I apologize for the pretty random, you know, just abruption to stopping my uploads. I did share, and if you did not watch last episode 127, I shared there was a death in my family. I'm not going to dive into that or share any more information about that. I'm just going to leave it as is. But another reason why I was gone for 2 months and just didn't play on the server at all was two additional features. My brother, his wife, and his dog moved to my city or my town, so spending a lot of time with them. And I'm also in college courses now to get my American Sign Language certification so I can become an interpreter. Other than that, though, as always, I like to briefly talk to you guys before the video actually gets started and just express my appreciation. So I'm happy to be back. Hopefully you guys will enjoy having the content back. If you're in the server, let me know down below. Obviously, I'd love to hear from you guys. If you happen to make it in the video, let me know you see your face. And hopefully it's a good interaction. Other than that, though, thank you again for clicking into the video. Hope you enjoy. Until next time, GodBaer out.
I'm pretty close to being able to get it. I only need about maybe 50k.
So I gotta track this officer down. Hold on. Dardazo! Oh god.
You okay, Leo?
Oh, I'm gonna need the hospital now. That hurt a lot. Oh. Dardazo, can I get a ride? Oh no, I'm not good. That really fucking hurt.
Fuck.
Sir, are you the one that hit me?
Man, I think so. My bad.
Oh, can I have a ride to the pillbox?
Yeah. Come on.
Oh, I'm gonna have to hold on really, really tight here.
My bad.
Dardazo, I'll talk to him later.
Where are we going?
Just to pillbox. That really hurt. You almost broke bones. Sir, you passed pillbox. Oh god. Sir, where are you going? Can you hear me? What the fuck are we doing? Oh my god. No,
you okay?
Why did you ramp up into the wall or the billboard? And why didn't we just go to pillbox?
Hey, let me help you one sec.
No, I'm good with your help. Sir, get the bike away from me.
I'll let MD handle you. I'll try to find that guy on the bike.
Thank you. Well, first I got smoked by a BF while talking to Dardazo at City Parking, and then that guy offered to give me a ride to Pillbox, which we did not go to Pillbox, and I couldn't jump off the bike because I was already really hurt, and then he ramped up into the billboard above us to finish me off, and then brought the bike down here and tried to run me over to finish me. so a lot in a very short amount of time.
So all I have is a pistol. You two clear. I'll stand out here.
Okay. All right, Tegan's on you. Oh, LSPD! If you're in here, make it known now.
Make yourself known.
I heard somebody falling. So.
Oh, sounds like it's upstairs.
I'm gonna check first room. Hold up. First room clear.
All right, kitchen.
Yeah, sir, we hear you down now.
Oh, right there, right there.
I give up.
We have a firearm.
Yeah, we give up.
Put your hands up. Put your hands up.
I'm just trying to stand.
Put your hands up.
22 right, Lincoln 14 to the additional outside if you want to come inside. We have two at gunpoint.
Oh, yeah.
All right, sir. So you have the same rights as the other individual. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you. You have the right to a government-appointed attorney during legal questioning. If you request one, one will be appointed to you free of charge. And you understand your rights, Spencer. You could. Is he not complying over there, Spencer?
What the fuck?
Sir, comply or you'll be hit again. Okay, just a tag. Hey, sir!
What's going on?
Red pants.
Oh, yeah. He's talking to you.
Come here. Leonard, come over to the driver window.
Sir, can
me?
I help you?
Yes, you.
I'm Tristan. I'm not even Leonard.
No, Leonard, the one in the red pants.
You want to see my ID? Oh.
Yeah. I'm not Leonard either. What? I am Leonard. That's not Leonard.
Well, then the man in the red pants, go ahead and approach the cruiser window.
My name's Tristan.
His name's not Leonard.
Yeah, Richards, I'm familiar with you.
Yo, that's an illegal parking
spot. Yeah, is that a good or a bad?
I think that's an illegal parking spot. I don't think you can park there.
I'm pretty sure that's also an illegal firearm.
Wow.
Beats me. I don't have one.
Yeah, that's funny.
Sir, which
22 one? Lincoln 14. If I can get an additional, I have a individual with a firearm on Clinton Avenue. 22 Lincoln 14. I believe it's going to be a pursuit of a blue and black Jaguar. Attack one.
Channel switch.
We'll see you on the flip.
No.
See you later, buddy.
We're going to be heading eastbound on Clinton Avenue.
We'll go back high speed.
Taking a left northbound turn.
User joined your channel.
Now on Fenwell Place.
I don't know if you can see that gun on his back.
We're taking a southbound turn to go towards the highway on Vineland Park Drive. And we're going to be northbound onto Los Santos Freeway.
He's doing a U-turn. What?
Yeah,
he's going off the road. He's wrapping around
like
U-turn.
I tried to help out when they said you're messing with
evidence.
Everyone's
going to be safe.
Yeah, I'm just going to be on the dirt road behind. Just going to be continuing it in a westbound direction, then following it around to the north side. Coming back to the freeway in a second.
Yeah, I was coming back to the freeway. He's out over here.
It's back into the
freeway.
Shots fired. He's out of the vehicle.
Back up.
Shots fired.
Keep it backing up.
You got one directly next to the building.
Dude, he parked in my way.
One down.
Two down.
Juggler's still going.
Three down.
Yeah, we're going with the car. We're following it.
Alex, let's go, Juggler.
Richards, I will say,
Oh, it's pretty good.
You would have received charges regardless if you would have gotten away because you took your mask off when I was at your home group.
Oh my god, I forgot about that. That's fucking awesome. Okay.
You're like, I'm not fair. Whatever the other guy's name was, and took your mask off and then decided to take off. But anyways, it was enjoyable. I'm happy
That's
you didn't
fair.
Shoot me. So you have a good night. Hopefully the sentencing goes
fair
for you. Thank you, cops.
That'll be alright.
And hi Bala. Or Blada.
Peace out. Have a good day, officer.
Of course, this man had to take us like one of the most difficult roads in the city.
He's taking it north and he's going back
off.
No, he's going back east now on the parallel.
This is either. Oh my! Oh my god!
Bro, just relax, Cruiser. What is all of this? What is all of that? Are you kidding me?
So continue east in Cassidy
Creek. Yeah, I'm good.
Oh my god. I didn't know I took out a ballerina cruiser today. That's... Oh my gosh. Oh my lord. Bro, I have never had a cruiser do so many little...
In around 60 seconds, you'll be back at Calafia Road.